VAWA was something that was really huge in Indian country, but also at our tribe. What it allowed us to do was to prosecute non-Indians that live on the reservation that would abuse our members. There was a time where many of the Indian women leaders went to D.C. and we walked the halls of Congress and talked to them and explained to them the importance of why this bill passed. By pushing that, they realized the passion that we had. When we are completely united as one, there's no stopping us.